join your flame, and you know the world will never be the same. Dreams multiply. If everything you read, everything you eat, everything you see is mass-produced, then you know that life will start to lose its juice. So you must create, you don't have to walk.
Have this idea once.
Okay, what is it?
Well, it's kind of stupid, but
what if you had a room full of puppies, and when people felt bad, they could lie down in there, and the puppies would jump on their faces and lick them, and they might feel better. I call it puppy therapy.
I love that.
Can I say something?
Hey, Otis. Yeah, go ahead.
I see a fleet of manure-powered zeppelins puffing their way across the sky.
I want to build playgrounds, especially for grown-ups, with swing on giant rubber bands, and never have to work out.
Every little dream is just like a spark. When you share it, it will grow, and before you know, someone wants to join your flame, and you know the world will never be the same. Dreams multiply.
What if we all stop trying to be happy, from the buying of stuff and the seeking of thrills? I suppose the economy would take a nosedive, but from the rubble would grow something we cannot know.
Say something.
Of course.
Hey, it's our evil guard, everyone.
I've always thought that TV and movies screwed up the way we think about love. That one man or woman can solve all our problems. That's just insanity. And I want the world to see.
I want to make ice cream in all kinds of weird flavors, like pine tree and lilac and sunflower seed.
I want to make food for hundreds of people that's healthy, delicious, and totally free.
My beautiful play is ruined.
Who are you people? Get off my stage.
Oh, we're from the audience.
We got carried away.
We love the show. You're finally doing something real.
You liked it? Really?
I want to do plays that have no commercials, that aren't about Walmart, that don't make a dime. I want to play Joan of Arc in a teddy on a flying trapeze, upside down from my knees.
It's done!